Twitter has not come forth with information on how they calculate the bot percentages on their platform because they know it will expose them. The real number of bots is 30-40%. If I'm paying for 100,000 impressions, you're charging me 100,000 impressions, and I found out that 40% of them were fake, I want 40% refund on the money. There are people that have spent millions advertising on the platform. 40% of that spend was fraudulent.